blocked there.
How about that?
Oh, he got tagged.
Wow.
This could be it right here. Oh, very nice.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots at this. Oh!
Goes down again.
Wow.
That's it.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more prettier or much more flush than that. Full force and full extension on the kick, and there was no chance after that, Joe. The fight was really over as soon as that kick made contact. An outstanding highlight for that young fighter here tonight.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Let's see it one more time.
Well, what a night for the UFC welterweight champion as he wins the belt with a knockout victory. He had some doubters coming in here tonight. Those people are pretty quiet right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1:09 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and
so there he is, the man they are all still chasing at 170 pounds. The undisputed UFC welterweight champion remains as such and does so by way of the knockout here.